This EVA is a continuation of the 1B power channel upgrade. It begins with Chris in the red stripe and Bob in the white stripe egressing the airlock. They both translate outboard to set up their work sites. Chris first preps the external pallet, then joins Bob on the S6 Integrated Electronics Assembly, or IEA. The old battery in slot 4 is the first to be removed, and the crew will work together to remove it and translate it to the external pallet. At the EP, the crew stows the battery on Chris. Then they remove the adapter plate. The adapter plate is given to Bob to take to the truss, while Chris installs the old battery for disposal. Back at the truss, Bob installs the adapter plate, and then the crew work together to install the cable that connects the adapter plate and the new battery to complete the circuit. With the second of the three battery pairs complete, the crew moves on to slot 6. They release the battery and stow it on the adapter plate in slot 4. Chris and Bob then return to the external pallet to retrieve battery Delta. Similar to the other batteries, they work together to release the battery using the pistol grip tool, or PGT. Together, they translate the battery to the truss for installation in empty slot number 6. Then they remove the old battery from the final spot, slot 5, translate to the EP, and this battery is held while the adapter plate is retrieved. Bob takes the adapter plate to the truss, while Chris installs the old battery in the open spot. After the adapter plate is installed, the cable is mated and mission control is given a go to power up the upgraded 1B channel. For the remaining portion of the EVA, the crew reconfigures foot restraints, tools, and bags to help get ahead for the next channel, 3B, and its pair of EVAs. Bob and Chris install tether and handrail aids and other tools where the next EVA will first need them. Finally, Chris and Bob return to the airlock. They ingress, ending the 1B power channel upgrade EVAs.